Most important thing you need to set up for doing finger drumming on live loops is set your quanti start to an eighth note so that you can get fast responses here. The other thing is, when you look at one of these loops, they're actually not loops, no loop, and trigger mode is re-trigger. That's what gives you this effect. But then you might stick a regular loop so you don't have to be drumming all the time. Yeah.